School Best Practices of ZPSS MJ Palli of Telangana. Well disciplined prayer were organized in our school. Eradication of social evils by various experiments. Step: science teaching through experiments and project. For example, robotics, playing with magnets, acid and bases experiment. Photosynthesis experiment like evolution of oxygen, germination experiments, observing cells in the microscope from the various plants, changes around us, clay model making, clay Ganesha. Model making practiced by various class students. Model making students involved in the model making. Rain gauge to measure the rainfall is organized in our school. Sheet team awareness program also organized in our school every year. Opaque and transparent objects, live experiment. Innovative activity with leaves, measuring. Science Rangoli is one of the best innovation of our school. Various science diagrams, flowcharts found in the form of Rangoli from the students' hands. This was organized every year. Vruksha Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan. To develop the sister and brotherhood among the students, we conduct Raksha Bandhan. ICT and digital classes. Digital classes runs in our school and the children participates very curiously. Takes place in our school. Various type of digital classes and awareness programs like Haritaharam, Swachh Bharat, Badibata, Anti-Pollution, Anti-Crackers Awareness, Batukamma Telangana State Floral Festival is organized every year in our school, celebrating national leaders' birthdays. Parent-teacher association meetings, health awareness rallies, and cultural programs organized in our school every year. Haritaharam sapling plantation program, awareness in the people were organized from our school children. Every year we conduct one field trip. OMT, one minute talk, seems like micro teaching, is organized in our school. Sports and games were organized. ISRO Space the Week program. We participated in that program with our children. They enjoyed a lot. Many innovative programs are being conducted in ZPSS MJ Palli of Khammam district of Telangana state.